to me that I never got to say goodbye.
I always needed time on my own. I never thought I'd need you there when I cry.
And that I won't get to see him again or talk to him.
The days feel like years when I'm alone. And the bed where you lie is made up. When you walk away, I count the steps that you take.
What's on?
Do you see how much I need you right now?
Free Andrews will always be a part of Riverdale.
When you're gone, the pieces of my heart are missing you. When you're gone, the face I came to know is missing too. When you're gone, the words I need to hear.
Things that have happened to me, to my friends, to my dad. They make me angry. You talking to me like I'm a moron, that makes me angry.
Understandably.
And it hurts. I hurt all the time. And all I want to do is make sure no one else does. I screwed it up. My mom almost got shot in a drive-by. She was held at gunpoint on Thanksgiving. How is the guy supposed to clean up the town and protect his loved ones if he's putting them in the crosshairs? So what am I supposed to do? Huh?